That, but this isn't the worst idea you've had.
Yeah, I know. I feel like everybody's really excited about it. I mean, the highlight reel was a great show. It had a great run, you know. It was an iconic segment. This new Ambrose Asylum thing, I don't really know what it's going to be. Don't get all hot. I didn't hijack your show, all right? I'm just doing what Shane McMahon told me to do. You know what I'm saying?
I did enjoy the first episode, though, Dean. Congrats on that.
Trying to have a peaceful talk show, right? I'm not trying to have one of these talk shows at all that end in brawls and fights and everything like that. But Chris Jericho,
put
hands on me, and I do not like to be touched.
Come on,
baby! There's a cracking coming by Jericho. On to spike the ratings of this little Ambrose Asylum.
That dad bod double bicep. All right. I can't take anything away from Chris Jericho in the ring, though. He's a legendary performer.
Ask him!
Three!
Come on!
Four!
Come on, Giona!
Ambrose!
You idiot!
Jericho's attention continues to be distracted by Dean Ambrose here at ringside. Of course, Sami Zayn's bitter rival Kevin Owens also joining us.
Whoa!
An uneasy environment here in San Diego, especially at the announcer's table.
It would be easier if you shut up and let these guys talk.
Wonderful point made by Jerry the King Lawler.
He's trying to call a match kick.
That's what I'm talking about. I love seeing Sami Zayn in pain.
Kevin, with all due respect to you,
please don't address me.
Why do you want to see Sami Zayn in pain? Isn't he like one of your best friends when you guys come up together and so forth?
We did. But then he was a huge jerk to me, and I had to stab him in the back.
You just hold the grudge.
That is inaccurate. You know, this is
a real grudge. You act like a petulant child a lot of times.
You know what? I take it back. I'm not going on your stupid Ambrose Asylum. I don't like it either now.
Oh, first of all, I didn't invite you on my show. Second of all, when it's the hottest thing in sports entertainment, you will apologize to me and you will ask to come on my show, but we'll deal with that when we come back.
Sorry, guys, dropkick counter there by Jericho.
See, that was a classic Jericho dropkick right there.
And he gets a two count.
It was right in Sami Zayn's mouth, which makes it even better than usual.
Man,
Chris.
How do you hate this guy? Look at him.
I love the highlight reel.
Love him. Come on.
That was a nice dropkick.
I can't say on the air what Chris Jericho just said to me. I hope our cameras didn't pick it up. We got children watching, Chris.
Thank you for that, Dean.
The children watching are already in bad shape.
I don't know what you guys have heard about me, but my show is going to be PG all day.
Really? I wouldn't expect that from you.
Forget air traffic control. We need air chatter control as Zayn goes for the lariat on Jericho.
That was a terrible line, Mauro.
Terrible.
Building some momentum here.
There
he goes.
And the chance of Ole Ole firing up Sami Zayn.
There you go, Sami.
Crossbody with the cover. Jericho able to power out.
Well, that may have been the biggest win in Sami Zayn's career. You know, I'm a fan of Chris Jericho. He is a legend. I'm a fan of Sami Zayn, but I got to admit, I am rooting for Sami Zayn in this match. I want to see him pull off the upset.
Did you hear what?
Nobody ever said you were the smartest guy around.
Double underhook.
Oh, come on.
Zayn has traveled an arduous journey to get to the summit of sports entertainment. That backbreaker by Jericho.
I haven't seen that one since 2003. That was great.
That was an incredible move, I gotta admit.
Yeah, how could you hope to see? Jericho?
You know, you got the underdog from the underground in here. You know, you can't count him out. And Chris Jericho's looking at me because he's all hot because he thinks I hijacked his show, all right? I don't make the rules around here. Make the rules around here. You think I wanted to host a show, you know? I rolled in about 4 o'clock that afternoon. You know, I'm getting signs and, you know, potted plants and so forth. I'm trying to spice this thing up. I don't know anything about this. This is all brought to me, all right? I got a lot on my plate here in WWE.
Look at this!
Yeah, I see up there. He's probably worried about Sami Zayn.
And a well-placed right hand of the breadbasket by Zayn! Showing off his agility. Tornado DDT by Sami Zayn. Could this be it?
Isn't it?
No, it's not. Look at that. Byron, talk about how Chris Jericho's Brazilian.
But your former best friend is doing a great job, too, right?
Both these guys are showing a lot of resilience here in this matchup. Sami Zayn, the people here, getting behind him, feeling the energy, going for the upset. You know what? If Sami Zayn wins this match, I'm going to say that Sami Zayn will be the first guest on the Ambrose Asylum. That's how excited I am about
this match.
That will be the worst segment in the history of
double leg takedown by Jericho.
Look at this.
Looking to turn him into the walls of Jericho. Nicely Reversed by Zayn.
He's been working on his core strength. There we go.
Yeah, the YMCA.
Oh, running bulldog by Jericho.
Is his face at the mat?
What's so funny about that?
The face plant.
I mean, I enjoy a man's face hitting the mat too, you know what I mean? I think we can agree on that.
Everything's funny as long as it's happening to somebody else. Look at this! Right
into the knees of Zayn!
Uh-oh, wait, hold on!
Look out.
Setting him up for the Helluva kick, but it's well scouted by Jericho. Snatches the roll up. Immediately transitions into an attempt at the walls of Jericho.
Get him over there.
Yes, that's it.
It's in. I got to agree with you. I think he might.
Haley's
we know Sami Zayn has got heart. What? Come on, man. I'm trying to come out here and, you know, put on some insightful commentary. You're just trying to, you know, throw cheap shots. A man is in a painful submission.
Yes, exactly. I'm
He's going for the win of his
and
life.
And all I can hear is stupid chatter.
Come on, Sami.
Zayn, the heart and soul of NXT. Showcasing heart and having to reach down deep in his soul.
Baby.
To fight off the pain.
Crawl, baby.
Sami's almost back, there. He's trying to reach.
Lean back like I showed you. But the pressure on him.
He got it.
I showed him how to lean back to put more pressure.
You showed who?
You taught
Jericho.
Him that?
I didn't teach him the move, but I try to help him learn how to put more pressure.
What
make it more
makes you such an expert?
I'm very good at what I do.
Jerry?
Agree?
I agree.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Shoulder block by Zayn on the outside.
Come on, Jericho.
Wow. The master of the walls of Jericho. Somehow.
So watch out. Watch out here. Again. Oh, it gets caught by Jericho. Yeah.
Here comes Haley's Comet.
Jericho!
Yeah, that's it. Fall down, you idiot.
Come on, Sami, you all right?
That's what he does best. Fall down.
Falling down, looking like an idiot.
Oh, Jericho just ran over Dean Ambrose here at ringside.
Oh, there we go. Hockey fight style with the jersey over his head.
Oh, man.
He's Canadian.
Right yes.
Jericho, he's
not a bad Canadian kid, but this is crazy.
How's it working out for you tonight, huh? How's it working?
Oh, big bang! Oh, my God!
Our guests have been taken out.
Are you all right?
Come on. Are you okay? Ambrose was wiped out by Jericho.
Shut up,
Zayn.
Help.
Wiped out Owens here at ringside.
Help Kevin Owens up.
Well, Kevin, meanwhile, King, the match continues.
And right now, Sami Zayn's got a prime opportunity.
Oh, basement dropkick by Jericho.
Zayn, you idiot.
Chaos here at ringside.
You see what happens? You see what happens? You see it? Huh? You see it? Huh? You see it?
Oh no!
Yeah, see this, Jericho!
Oh, corner suplex into the corner by Sami Zayn!
Somebody help Kevin Owens. Wait, Kevin Owens is up!
Oh, Kevin Owens is up! Oh, and he runs right over Sami Zayn, the bell goes!
Yeah.
And there's bitter rivalry continues here in San Diego. Owens attacking Sami Zayn with the help of Chris Jericho.
Yeah, leave it up to Owens.
Here comes Ambrose to even think. So they get out,
Oh, man.
Look at Ambrose go.
This is not right. Sami Zayn brought this on himself, and now here's Dean Ambrose coming to his aid.
Oh, we're going to get Dirty Deeds.
Yeah, there you go.
Owens and Jericho forging some kind of alliance. There's a little kick by Sami Zayn.
See you, Kevin.
And it's Zayn and Ambrose that remain in the ring.
And Dean Ambrose comes out here. He ruins the commentary all night long, and then he ruins this match.
Well, Ambrose did a great job. Oh,
watch out, guys. Where's Jericho going?
Jericho hiding?
With all of these combustible